Take a photo of me.
Oh yeah,
please. Thank you so much. Can you?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, great. So you gotta go. Why not?
Thank you.
Okay. Ready?
And then one more like this.
Okay. That elegant style. All right.
Yeah.
Modeling.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Sir.
And what's your name?
Thank you, Vladimir.
Vladimir.
Nice
where
to
you from?
Meet you. Russia?
Russia, ooh, good.
Yeah, I'm where like for the first time St. Petersburg. So I like hospitality and management, but I don't know, like this is just my backup. I wanna be an actor and this is my dream, and that's why I learned 12 languages. It wasn't like, hey, you need to, I just said I need to distinguish myself, so there is a one way. I needed to learn languages to come to the States because I could not find a way how to come to this country because it's really difficult. Then I needed to enroll to my university that I'm like, I worked for 3 months just to see that, like, really, because in our country it's so expensive to come to LA.
Oh, that's amazing.
And yeah, and also like when I saw Hollywood Walk of Fame and everything.
Yeah. Cool.
So this
it.
Is the first time you're here?
You want to go and see this, what I always wanted to see, you know?
Well, it sounds like you're doing all the right things.
I don't know, like, I'm really persistent and I believe in myself.
So difficult.
Anna, Sofa.
Arabic.
Abqa. Uhibbuka. Mahma. Hadas. Mahma. Hassel.
Chinese.
Ishu wada art. Liuju wada shue. Samae daragoe, shu minya yest. Ale dopuki, ni zacnesh
v
siebie vierzhit, nechesh imati
zhiv. Wow,
that's
clapping. Amazing.
That's why I started YouTube, Instagram, because
keep doing those videos.
Yeah,
keep
working on it in all these languages.
It's
you'll
so
catch
crazy.
On.
I know,
it's
thank
you,
you so
man.
Much. Thank you. And also like if you fail, it's not like I don't know that you're gonna give up. It's just a lesson to the progress. And there is an Arabic saying that I like so much. It means the time is like a sword. If you don't cut it, it will cut you. Or Chinese saying, if you like the job that you love, you will never get tired of. That's said Confucius. And that's why, like my dad, he works something that he doesn't like. My mom works something that he doesn't like, that she doesn't like. And me, when I said to them, I said, I don't wanna like work something that I don't like. I wanna do whatever it takes to get there where I wanna be, to have my like dream, I don't know how I say, like dream job, and I don't know, and they're
ai meu Deus, macacos me mordem, isso é meu Hollywood. Deus, macacos me mordem, isso é Hollywood. É muito lindo, de verdade, tô muito feliz. Eu não tenho as palavras que pode descrever esse sentimento, de verdade. Tá lindo, de verdade. And I'm a Russian.